And this is the astrological forecast for the sign of Scorpio for September 2018, brought to you by the wonderful people at asktheanswer.com, the UK's leading website for tarot readers, psychics, mystics and channelers. For all of you, it's not that easy a month. Now, there's pros and there's cons. The pro is that definitely with Jupiter in your sign moving forward radically, then there's quite a lot of compressed and concentrated growth coming your way, especially for those of you born from, say, the 9th through to perhaps the 13th, 14th. If you're one of these people born towards the end of the second week of November, then this is a great month for you to be on holiday, to be indulging yourself. But for all of you, there's also a background energy of tension and either resistance to change or the willingness to go with the flow. So let me take you back. Let me take you back to the middle of May 2018 and the concentrated and compressed energy that was around at that time. That set in motion a chain of events that is now being concluded. And the middle of September this year, particularly the period of about the 11th to the 19th, is a time where you're going to be either going to find yourself undergoing further challenges similar to those that came up in May, and or wrapping up things and concluding things that happened during May in a way that is very representative of the end of the beginning. The initial entrance into a long-term period of change is now coming to a close. And you are in a very different position to where you were 5 months ago, all of you. And you're going to see more and more evidence of this the more you get into September this year, especially as Venus is going to move into your sign from the 10th of September onwards. And questions of value and worth, what is important, are going to become more and more in front of you as you get into the month. So as far as September 2018 goes, have a selective month. Go for quality, not quantity.